we have leveled off and our final cruising altitude of 25,000 feet. We are expecting a mostly smooth flight, so for the time being, we're going to turn fast belt sign to off. However, if you do see it come back on, please do return to your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened. We've got 30 minutes till we're on the ground in LaGuardia. We'll see you there. approach the flight deck. We have started our initial descent down into New York's LaGuardia Airport. We'll be on the ground approximately 24 minutes. Current weather in New York, it's beautiful down there. About 60 degrees, light winds, probably cloudy skies. Been a pleasure bringing you up here to New York this afternoon. We hope to see you again in the future.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have begun our descent. This completes our in-flight service. If you're using Wi-Fi on today's flight, this will be your session in the next 2 minutes. The service will automatically expire as we descend to 10,000 feet. Make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened and will be coming to this cabin shortly to fill in any remaining service items.
Please prepare the cab for arrival.
on the left side of the aircraft. You may want to look outside. This is Fleet Week here in New York City. You might be able to see a lot of the naval ships coming in. And for those of you on the right side of the aircraft, you have a great view of the back of the heads of the people on the left while they look at that.
We'd like to thank you for flying with us today, and hope to see you again soon on another American Airlines flight.